How is our mother?
She vile to you.
She was angry. Richard said we had to bring her because
George was going to steal the money.
He doesn't mean it. He's unhappy.
Especially since Elizabeth had another son. He is pushed even further from the throne.
The throne? I thought it was the Regency of France you wanted.
Yes. That's what I said. If George has something for himself, then he'll be so much happier. Everybody wants that.
Our daughter, Margaret, and I have disappointed him.
He blames me that she's a girl.
Once I have this son for him, he'll have his heir and he'll love me.
Is your sister telling you her news from George in France? I am worried about Edward.
George writes only that he wishes our child would be a boy.
We'd have an Edward each then, wouldn't we?
My mother bore 14 babies. So let us hope that we are as fertile as our mothers. And that our York brothers will come home unharmed.
Honey, she just cursed us.
What? Don't be silly, Izzy.
She wished we'd have the same issue as our mother. Two girls. She just ill-wished our boys.
Did you hear what they were saying?
She said that George wants the throne. And that you cursed her.